Hey everyone, today I'll be talking about a gachatuber called Senpai Bay who has recently been accused of whitewashing. Those of you who don't know what whitewashing is, it's when you erase people of color either through replacing a minority character, or in this case, changing the skin tone of the character who is originally of color, and making them into a white character. Now that that is all clear, please remember that this is not to offend anyone of color, or anyone who is not of color. I am simply commentating and talking about the issue that happened. If you feel offended by any way after this video or during this video, please let me know in the comments or via my email, which will be in the description. Let's get started. The issue first occurred about last week when Senpai Bay made her first Encanto video. Instead of the characters having their original skin tone, which is a dark brown, you can clearly see that the characters are instead a pale tan or almost white color. Senpai Bay was called out almost immediately and posted multiple apology videos right away. I honestly would say she handled it well, but when I watched the videos till the end, the way she apologized and explained what happened didn't help her case whatsoever, and if anything made it worse. They blamed it on their video editing software, CapCut. I didn't know that CapCut whitewashed. I use this editing software all the time and the issue has never happened to me. I wonder why, and it wasn't just me that did. Multiple CapCut editors called her out and showed proof that there is no way that the app could change the skin color so drastically that it looks completely different. The main issue about the incident is how they handled the issue. Yes, they posted an apology video, but it didn't seem genuine at all. It was rushed and it was mainly her venting and explaining how CapCut made the mistake and not her. That video specifically, along with countless other apology videos showing fake proof, have now either been deleted, private, or unlisted. You can no longer see any of her videos unless they were posted 4 weeks ago and below. Don't really know what you're thinking, but to me that seems like a horrible apology. She was explaining how sad she was, that she was human and how she couldn't handle the hate. This was clearly her playing the quote-unquote victim card and making it seem like they didn't really care about the serious thing that they had done. It looks like she regretted posting her apology video as it has now been deleted along with all her Encanto videos. Overall, I feel as though Senpai Bay didn't handle the situation correctly. I understand that she is a minor, but that doesn't make her unable to receive and react to criticism and hate correctly. For those of you who do not know, Senpai Bay has now quit YouTube. I and many others are not sure if they will return and start posting videos again, but if they do, please do not send any hate to her. Now, later, or to anyone mentioned in this video. If you do not agree with me on this matter, that is fully your opinion and you are allowed to feel that way. Other than that, I hope you all have a great rest of your day or night and I hope to see you in my next video.